everyone. I know it's a long time that we have not speak, but you know, my summer was crazy, a lot of work, and I didn't have the time for a video. Now the things are starting to be normally, not yet, but close to normal. So I find today time to take a new video. I have this slice of olive wood that is break from the wind, and probably I do something that it will be stand like that, with the shapes on the lathe in the middle. I'm not really sure, but I need to play today, so let's start with the lathe. So here I have different sizes of screws, and I have cut a piece with an angle so fit perfectly on my wood, because from the half side I don't have so much space to work. So probably now you can see it better. From this side it's very thin, this is thicker, and here I have a blank just to give you space, and I have a straight edge on the face plate. We start our lathe in the minimum speed. Thank you. So at the moment we have sanding from 120 to 600 dry sanding, and then I put some clear varnish, 3 coats. From this side I like to sanding again to be straight, and I decide to let this one that have the old color and the burn from the sun. Because I will let the bark in the back side, and I don't like people can see the holes from faceplate. I get some gel glue and I put some pieces of bark. Now we need to make a base. So here it is. I thought to start the new season of videos with a simple project and very effective, also an experimental for me to try to do different stuff. I hope you also find it interesting and take some ideas. If you enjoy this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and probably I will be back next Sunday. Until then, take care.